First thing I'm gonna do when he gets here is walk back and forth real methodical-like, and then BAM! That's when I'll walk into him. Maybe.
Nah, man, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna walk in one direction and hope to God I get him.
I dare that fat plumber to jump on me! Oh man, he will not know what hit him! Was that?
That could have been any flu tornado.
Guys, I think that was Mario.
No, it couldn't be.
Open your eyes, man! That was Mario! He skipped our level!
But then what are we even doing here? Why did we build all these obstacles for him?
We awoke an angry sun for nothing!
That's fine. That's just fine. We don't need him. I was in World 2-1 back in the first Mario. He always took the warp pipe straight to World 4-1. Didn't need him then. Don't need him now.
Yeah, I didn't even want him here. He probably would have just jumped over me anyways.
If I were running through this level, I'd kill all the guys in all the worlds. I wouldn't leave anyone alive.
You'd kill more guys than he ever could.
How come you don't want to kill us, man? Why won't anyone kill us?
What's wrong with us?
Did that fat ass seriously skip this world? God damn it.
Ugh, can you believe we gotta work this weekend?
Hey, I could use the extra hours. Sheila was laid off, and our mortgage ain't gonna pay itself.
Emergency! Emergency! Please evacuate now in an orderly fashion. This is not a drill.
Oh God, we gotta get out of here! Lawrence, where are you going?
The daycare center, on the third story!
It's every Koopa for themselves! Carolyn, come on, we gotta move, okay? We gotta move, let's go!
Daniel, I'm stuck! Just save yourself!
Coward.
Are not dying here today!
Hey, little buddy, it's okay. Everything's gonna be all right. Kids, we're gonna play a little game. I'm gonna jump out the window, and you're gonna land on top of me, okay? You have to land on me, even if it looks like I'm hurt, all right?
Okay, Mr. Lawrence, we'll do it.
Tell my wife. I love her.
For once, I wasn't a coward. Remember that.
Daniel? Daniel? Oh, God, no!
Huh. Neat.
What the hell was that? I hit him once. You guys were supposed to finish him off.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
He was running right at us.
My heart rate is crazy.
You don't have a heart rate. You're ghosts. A giant group of ghosts that can't kill a fat plumber.
He's yelling. Stop yelling at us.
Someone tell me when he's gone.
I haven't been this scared since that red hat guy came through here.
Oh, he was so scared.
Absolutely.
Okay, I'm sorry I yelled, but you're all too sensitive. You need to be whipped into shape. You're ready.
He's coming! Get him, boys!
What the f***, guys?
You didn't say anything about him being green!
He was so green!
Yeah, green is scarier than red.
Oh my gosh, it so is.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up!
Howdy there, partners. Video James here. Before we get to the rest of the video y'all clicked for, I gotta do this quick little paid sponsorship. Think these videos just make themselves? No! They cost money. Cash. Moolah, simoleons, currency. Speaking of money, how do you manage yours? Personally, I keep my gold coins scattered throughout several levels in a place called the Mushroom Kingdom, but some have said that ain't a sound investment strategy. If y'all are ready to invest like a pro and build your long-term wealth, we mightn't have a tip of where to start. Titan. And no, I ain't talking about the giants of Greek mythology born of Uranus and Gaia. I'm talking about the investment app. Titan is a goddang elite investment firm for the everyday investor, offering the best investment experience in the world in a way that's accessible for all income levels. However y'all want to invest, from U.S.-based to international, that cryptocurrency everybody's been talking about, Titan's got you covered. Their unique strategy has led them to outperform all major indexes and robo-advisors since inception. And all it takes is $100 to get started on your journey toward wealth and savvy investing. Get started today at titan.com/dorkly and get your first 3 months of expert investment management for zero fees. That's titan.com/dorkly for 3 months free. titan.com/dorkly.
Remember your training. Green Battalion, walk left. Red Battalion, walk left. Then right. Then left again.
Get it together, Jonesy.
I'm gonna die out there. We're all gonna die out there.
No one's dying without my say-so. Just follow your commander's orders, and we'll all be going home in time for Coopsgiving. This is it, fellas. I'll see you Koopas on the ground. Give them shell, boys!
I can't do it, Coop. I'm a coward!
You're no coward, Jonesy. I don't know about this war either. Who attacked who first and why? But that doesn't matter now. Because we're troopas. Now what are we gonna do down there?
Walk left.
I can't hear you, Jonesy!
I'm gonna walk left all over their asses!
Ha ha! That's more like it! Woo!
Jonesy. Jonesy didn't come home. The ones who didn't come home, they were the real heroes. We were just little parts of the war, but no one walked left like Easy Difficulty Company. We lucky few. We bad guys of Mario Brothers. I still think about those guys. Especially Jonesy. Sometimes I wonder where he is. But I realized he's in us all. He's in our hearts.
Sarge? Anyone? It's been 70 f***ing years!
Alright, I can hear him coming. Frank, Bob, you ready?
We're with you, Jim! Then let's thwomp him!
You're done for, Mario. There's no way you'll be able to get past all three of us.
It's the end of the pipe for you. Because, you know, he's a plumber. Plumbers do pipes. It makes sense!
Oh, you got by us that time, but you won't be so lucky when you...
Looks like we're plumb out of luck.
Just going over your performance reviews here, looks like you failed to crush Mario 100% of the time he went past you. Is that correct?
Well, they ain't appreciate my jokes,
boss. We started running.
Yeah, well, here's the thing, fellas. As a result of your failure, I got dumped into a sea of lava. Did not enjoy that. Gonna have to let you all go.
Please, boss. Without this job, our lives have no meaning.
Also, we can literally only move up and down, so it is physically impossible for us to leave the castle.
Goodbye, cruel world! 1-3.
No, I dropped my watch somewhere around here. Come on, where is it?
Boys, our chance at redemption!
I don't think you have necks.
Oh yeah? Well, we'll get you next time. Next time. It makes sense. My jokes are good.
Guys,
Mario just finished World 2-3, and he's headed this way!
All right, boys, get ready. We're gonna show this plumber what desert-level Koopas are made of.
Yeah,
let's roast the fat bastard till his skin peels off!
Whoa, what? Who said that? Who? Oh, God, not now, not... Hey, Eric! Hey, man, what's up?
Not much! We gonna chug this plumber's blood or what?
Oh, he's off his meds again.
What?
Nothing, buddy, nothing. Hey, listen, why don't you just let us deal with Mario, huh? You know, you just worry about sun stuff, like maintaining our climate and keeping our planet from floating off into space, huh? Does that sound cool?
No, bro, I'm doing this! I'm gonna tear his mustache off and shove it down his windpipe! Then I'm gonna shit fire on his grave! Then I'm gonna find his parents, kill them, shit on their graves!
Oh, no!
Easy! Uh-huh. Who hates Mario that much?
I do! We all do!
Man, I don't like him, but...
I kinda like him.
But he's asking for it! I mean, don't you guys see? He's always just walking around, just walking like he knows. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm feeling.
Eric, listen! You have anger issues, but you've also got real responsibilities. We need you to provide light and heat and...
keep us from dying in space.
Right. So why don't we all calm down, find your pills, and...
Mario! Mario, I'm coming for you! I'm gonna find a photo!
Well, at least now we don't have to worry about sunburn. I don't want to die, Mike.
I can move side to side?
Pick a box! Its contents will help you on your way!
Reading your mind, reading your mind. Tanuki suit is on the right. Thanks, Toad!
Come on, man! Respect the game.
But it's like, I barely know you. I'm not just gonna help you move.
No, I don't like this.
Go away.
I don't like... oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, this is bad.
Wow, that's what it's like to be Mario? We're not so different, him and I. I guess if you really just take a second to get to know...
Whoop, going down, going down, going down.
Just take a second to get to know the people different from you, you'll realize we're all one and the same.
I'm a living thing? What the fuck?
That was the closest I've ever been to happiness.
You know what? I should go go-karting with them!
Listen up, people! We've got a new ghost starting today! He's transferring here from an abandoned plantation in the middle of a swamp, and I think he's gonna be a real asset to the team! So everyone, please give a big Donut Plains Ghost House welcome to Kevin!
Well, hey there, everybody!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What's wrong, pals? Do I have something on my shirt?
Yes! Blood! Everywhere! What the hell happened to you?
Haha, yeah, I guess I do look a little spooky, huh? Pretty standard story. My wife found out I was cheating on her, drugged me, chopped off my hands and feet, dragged me to the middle of the woods, and then chained me to a tree. The last thing I remember is her laughing as wild wolves ripped apart my flesh. Each heartbeat became a cruel reminder of my infidelity. Now I am doomed to roam the earth until I complete my unfinished business! So, how about you guys? How'd you all die?
I slipped in the shower
before I went
swimming. I lost my inhaler. Hey, Kevin, listen, man. Love the enthusiasm, but you're really not Ghost House material, so if you could just...
Kid, he's here. The red guy's here.
Ooh, no worries. I'll handle this one.
What do you mean? Oh, red guy! What happened?
Took care of that red punk for you, guy. Now how about it? Can I stay? Huh, well look at that. I guess I finished all my business. Now, I get to go to hell! Yay!
So, you guys say you want to go hunt a Luigi?
Oh, yeah! All right! Yeah. Fuck Luigi!
Ah, nuts. Not lined up. All right. Also, ow.
Yeah, you like that? You like that when I bone you?
You don't have any genitals, Gary. Neither of us do.
Yeah. We are abominations.
All right, let's do this.
It's been a lovely evening, Linda.
Why don't you come up to my place and have some?
Oh God, I'm so sorry. This never happens.
Oh, embarrassing.
Mario's almost done with the level. Everyone, go back to dancing. Game on!
Oh yeah. Oh my God, I feel so good.
That was sex.
Yep, that counted as sex.